Six people died and two were grievously injured after an electric wire fell on their house, which caught fire in Gopalganj in Bihar.
Now, the incident took place when the family was asleep. The injured were admitted to the Sadar Hospital and later shifted to Gorakhpur Medical College. Let's go across to my colleague Shyam Sundar, joining us on the phone line with the details of what happened here. Shyam, a real tragedy in Bihar.
Well, yes, absolutely. A very tragedy happened in Gopalganj district of Bihar yesterday around 9 in the night, when it's being said that an electric wire fell on this house and the entire family was asleep when this incident happened. And after the electric wire fell on the house, it's being said that the house caught fire, and after which the six member, around eight people were burnt, out of which eight lost their life, while two are still injured. They were first shifted to the Sadar Hospital, but the doctors referred them to the Gorakhpur Medical College Hospital. The district magistrate also had reached the location last night, and he said that they are trying to inquire into the whole incident as to what happened. He said that it was too early to comment whether it was because of this electric wire, but the villagers clearly said that it was because of this electric wire which fell on this house, and that was the reason the house caught fire.
All right, thanks very much for joining us, Shyam, with that input.